Hello, welcome back to another episode. So yeah, let's see. I've done a few stuff in between the episodes. I've also stopped this from running because it filled up all of my system. Yeah. So that's basically it, pretty much. So yeah, if it fills up your system, it means that the system is too efficient. Yeah, so we have a lot of stuff to smelt. I should have smelted this before I started, but eh, who cares, right? Like this. Yeah, I smelt. I upgraded this one as well. I upgraded this thing. I put this guy here, so we have 4,000 buckets, because it was running out of fuel every few seconds. Yeah, so we have a lot of stuff to transfer. My redstone got stuck, because there was too much of it. Yeah, and so on and so forth. Okay, so I have 159 stacks of gold, 205 stacks of iron, 19 stacks of diamonds, and 6 stacks of emerald. Call it crazy. You should. So let me get a void upgrade for the blaze powder. Because it's full. And I don't need it that much. So yeah, this system got full. It was at 100% and I had to drain it somehow. You go in here, you go in here, and you go in here. Wait, where is my import bus? I thought I'd break it, but I didn't know why. Nope. See, like, gunpowder is the only thing I hate about this processing thingy. Okay, so in between episodes, I went and I caught a ghast and a bat. So now we can make ourselves a ring. Which means that, yeah, by the way, for catching bats, I made this. Hey, Ida. Oh, wait, you're a cow. Hey, witch. Too much of this stuff. Hello, bats. I just put all of this stuff in here. Cobblestone out. Cobblestone back. Okay. Let me eat something. Okay. Okay, so let's make a ring. Do do do. Which one should we make? I'm gonna make this one. I should have a ladder. I do. Let's make this. And then let's do this. And we're missing glasses. We have a golden lasso with the bat and the guest. Angel ring, yay! So it uses 32 GP. So yeah, what that means is that we need to get better power gen. Because I would be able to fly, but see, we have 38 grid power in use. So let me make another one of those mills. Water mills. Okay, only one. Let's do this. We have a water mill. Where should I put it? Oh, they look awesome, by the way. Okay. So let me break you. So where should I put it? That's an okay question. Maybe here. Nah, it's not good enough. Oh. I don't know. I totally forgot how this thing works. Or how it worked. So if I place it here, I get 4 from here. I should be getting 4 from here, but I'm not. Interesting. Let me get some more slabs. Slab. And the bucket wouldn't hurt. Oh, just you. Okay, so let's break you. Let's extend you for one. Just because why not? Let's do this. Break this guy. Place you down. And then if we have one there, if I place you here, you're still generating 6. No, wait, you're not generating 6, you're generating 16, okay. That was my mistake. And now I should be able to fly. Yes, I am. Yay. That's awesome. So we have creative flight. For almost free. Can I use it as a bubble? Nope, it's not a bubble. Oh, it is. Okay, awesome. You chest, you're full. Yeah, close enough. Okay, so what should we start working on today? We can start using angel blocks. What about the beneath? Let's see, beneath. We need quadruple compressed cobblestone, which I don't have right now. An unstable ender pearls. What about the end cake? Because I need ender pearls. I just need 8 eye of enders and a cake. What's the thing that goes below? Wheat. I don't think I have any wheat. Oof. I don't know. I need to set up a farm for Inferium. Because I wasn't AFKing and all I got was 12 premium essence. And yeah, I automated it. So all of that stuff, all of the essence from here goes into here, transforms up to this guy. So I need to automate that as well. Okay. So let's throw you guys in here. Cake. It's okay, I just need a bucket. And I need to find a cow somewhere. I don't have any cows. Great. Is there any other way to get milk? From cow essence and loot bags. From the uncommon ones. Okay. I have a cow somewhere. I have a cow chunk. It doesn't look bad though. I can try making this. Shouldn't be that hard. So let's just do this, this, and this. So you, four of you, tier one, you, tier two, and then for cause it's oh, I need four of those. Ugh, pain. 69 durability, awesome. So my problem now is milk. You're kidding me. Take it easy. You know what? Let me get some dirt. Let's get a wand. And let's get what else should we get? You see my system is filling up again. What else? bait. I need a cow bait. Like this. Something like this. Something like this, I don't care, pretty much. You should build it up, nope. Okay. Let's put a thingy here, cow bait. There's no water in this area, no problem. Totally forgot about lighting. Okay, okay, so that's done. Let's get a water bucket. I'm out of blocks. Whatever. You. There's no water. There is water, mate. Place more blocks from the animal's home biome here. Okay, so I need grass seeds, don't I? Grass seeds from sieving dirt. Okay. Dirt. Sieving, sieving, sieving. Let's get something out of this. Come on. Oh, tell me what do you think about the new recording thingy? I got my new GPU, so that's awesome. I hope I can record in 60 FPS now. One of the problems is actually Minecraft. It's not running higher than it should. Okay. Seeds, watering can. This watering can is better somehow. Then the other one. You, you, and you. Okay, so you have enough. It's better we're working this environment. Move out of the range so you don't scare the animals away. Okay. I'm just gonna expand some more grass. Come on. Work, mate, work. Well, come on. Okay, these particles are lagging so much. I have no idea why. At least we know it's working. And the FPS is higher. So that's awesome. Yep. Thought I was done. I was so wrong. Come on. You can do it. Just do it. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Just do it. You know what? Let me make another farm, because why not? Farming station? I don't have anything, okay. So we have that. We have machine chassis. We can make a Z-Logic controller. So we need a soul sand. Two of you. Gold ingots, two of you. What else do I need? So Z-Logic, I need the zombie head. That was better. I still didn't light up enough. Okay then. Okay, what was I looking for? Oh, zombie heads. I have a lot of those. So we have this. They even placed it back. I swear I made it. Slice and splice. Yes, I've made it, but I didn't use them. Use it. Okay. Nope. Don't connect to some random stuff, please. So you should be full now. Okay. Zombie head. To solarium. Then I think I need a redstone. And do silicon. Yep, I was correct. Okay, cows, any cows? Nope, not yet. Yay, we have a cow. Let me get some more fence, of course, and let's make a few baits. No, it doesn't stack. Okay. Okay, that works. Let's just make a pen. I think it's called pen. just so they don't fall off. Hello. Okay, I was working on something, if I remember correctly. I totally forgot what. Okay, slice and splice, easy logic controller. So, farming station. Everything except pulsating. Crystals. And, bum bum bum. Let's see, pulsating iron. Nope, need to make it. Iron. Some ender pearls. Because why not? Let's put it in here. So, pulsating iron. 9 more of you. Let's throw in. Let's see. I lost it. Oops, caps. Nope, another one of you. Like this. Let's do this. We're finished. Farming station. Yes, complete. Okay, let's get item candidates. And a crate. Crate, medium crate. I need coal thingies. Blocks of coal. Okay, blocks of coal. Let's drop you. Let's do this. Avoid crystal blocks. Exactly what I wanted. Okay, great. Like this. Can I get the large one? Nope, I can't, because we need to get empowered set up. And we're gonna do that in a few minutes. Or maybe next episode. Okay. So I've cut and I have no idea how long the previous segment is. The pain. Oh well. You should insert always. You should extract always active. Okay, so as far as this thing goes, I can make that thingy. What is it called? The wireless thingy? Wire. Oh, come on. I don't know how to type. Are you kidding me? And some energy conduits. I only have one. Pain. How can I make more energy conduits? Energy conduits, normal ones, conductive iron. Do I have any? Yes, I do. Okay. Easier than said. Let's put it down here somewhere. I think that's exactly beneath. You should be getting some of the charge. Let's just do this. I think that's too far, but okay. Okay, you should be charging up. Let me get a hoe. Ho. Obsidian hoes are fine. Cause why not? Ho, you in there. Yeah, and I don't want you to get planted. Exactly, you need no seeds. And I think that you need a flare capacitor, I think. So I can extend your range with you. I'm not actually sure, but we'll see. Okay, so you guys should get planted everywhere. Okay, like this. So yeah, let's see, I don't need you. Okay, you were fine. Like this. Yeah, we have cows. Okay. You. Got this. Now I can make the ender cake. And ender cake. Nope, this is ender crossguard. Ender pulsar. Cake. What is a cake? Come on. Cakey. I'm lost. I don't see it. I'm probably just blind. Ender cake. Oh, it's end cake. Of course I don't see it if it doesn't exist. Cake. It's the lie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do this and the cake. And then I'll need a few more of these. So I just get two. And there's something else I should make before I go. I'm just gonna place it here for now. Okay. I think it's called Translocator or something like that. Nope. That's Draconic Evolution. It's this thing, Advanced Dislocator. Oh, snap. Okay. I can't do that because I have zero draconium. Ah, pain. Can I teleport any other way? Teleport. Teleporter probe beneath teleporter. Teleport stuff from actually addition. Oh, that's expensive. You know what? We should get better geared before we go in there. Solium dagger or something. Yeah, solium. Sodium dust. Never mind. You know what? Let's just make something good. I know we're probably past the wrapping up point, but this is the last thing we're gonna do in this episode. So let's make. Let's get. How much quartz do we have? We don't have enough. I mean, we don't have much. We can probably use black quartz though. Okay, so let's get iron. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna make another smeltery, so see you in the next episode. Yeah, hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, make sure to leave a like down below and stay tuned for the next episode. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.